money enough to be paid properly, but women enough to be told we're cruel if we strike for our rights.
Equal pay isn't a gift that's given by your employer. It's a right that you fight for and a fight that you will win.
Don't tell me my work is vital if you won't value the person, the woman who do the work. This is history! History today! Because it is the day when Glasgow gets to know who we are!
It takes an army to fight back against nasty employers and their six-figure salary bosses. But we have an army! Stronger and more united than we have ever been before in this city.
So